Yeah. Check it. See, when I first started to get up on flows, I wanted to wreck it, and I wanted to show you that my flow was so inevitable, but I couldn't really do it because I was not incredible. Standing up on a pedestal, everybody wanted to look down on me, and I really couldn't understand exactly what they wanted to see. I was just a human being trying to be me, but you were trying to make me mean. Now I'm back, flipping up on every single rap, trying to tell these supercritical trolls to stop commenting down below, because you only feel on me to keep on going. And it's driving me motherfucking insane, waking up with a headache the size of a motherfucking crane. And if you don't know what kind of crane I'm talking about, then you want a different flow, and I wanna tell you exactly what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to encrypt my verses, encrypt my lines, so I can make them unbelievably fine, to make it up to the top, and provide something for my family that I can never do, and I probably never will be able to. Check it, I ain't never really had a rap flow to me, and I never really knew exactly what you had, but the controls wanted to know, but everybody wanted to know a little bit more about Mike, but I couldn't tell you about Mike. But Mike was a mic, Mike was hype. You get it, you like the way that I use the verbs, pronouns, and adjectives to get your kids' mind a bit more imaginative. And if you don't think that there's a dark side of me, well then how about this?